Selfies don't only have to be taken in front of landmarks and mirrors. Sometimes they're snapped in mundane places like elevators. TBH, the elevator selfie is a fun one. It shows you're going somewhere and you only have a few seconds to nail the perfect shot. Maybe this is why some of our favorite A-listers love to open their Snapchats while heading up a few floors. Taylor Swift, Karlie Kloss, Kim Kardashian, and more stars have whipped out their smartphones to photograph themselves in elevators. The elevator can be a great photo shoot location, but it can also be a place where drama brews. In 2014, Solange Knowles, 31, was seen in a video posted by TMZ that showed her allegedly punching and kicking Jay-Z in an elevator at a Met Gala party. This incident has gone on to being seemingly referenced in music made by both Jay-Z and Beyoncé, who sings, "Of course sometimes s**t go down when it's $1 billion on an elevator," in her remix of *Flawless*. While there's no bad blood between the three stars, the father of the two sisters responded to the incident on March 29, 2018, "I just laughed," Matthew Knowles, 66, said on The Wendy Williams Show, "I laughed so hard because if you know Solange, that's Solange. You just never know what you're going to get. I don't know where she gets that from." The limited space also makes elevators a great place to get close with your besties for a fun photo. Many of the best elevator pics include a group of our favorite pairings like Bella and Gigi Hadid or Kendall and Kylie Jenner. Click through the gallery above to see all the best elevator photos taken by celebrities.